Okay guys, today I'm going to explain about the identify tool in the ArcGIS. Let's see, this is your study area, but there's no any labels in the in that layer. But let's think you want to know about attributes, all of attributes under this GND. How you are going to, are you going to open the attribute and check one by one? No, you can use identify tool for that. In here you can see identify tool, click on that tool, then click on your selected feature. Okay, like that you can see all of the data related to that GND. We can see all of the data available in that identify dialog box. We'll be right back.